I have no idea where we're going to go today. I mean, I have ideas, but especially great to listen to with headphones. You're welcome. You are welcome. So last week we did three bosses, I think. We did another rat boss. We did gargoyles. We did that dude down in the basement. Something else we did. Yeah, the Armorer Dennis. Yeah, I remember where I killed Armorer Dennis. The place where I encountered him or the place where I killed him? Because, like, I trolled him all the way back from where I found him and killed him. Well, anyway, while we're waiting for that answer, let's start playing Dark Souls. Not all my audio settings are right. It seemed a little loud. It's nice to see someone other than me has excellent fashion taste. Makes AI mobs aggro onto invaders as opposed to leaving them passive. Interesting. Oh, we might have to backtrack then. I was gonna go see Snuggly though, or whatever. This universe's non-union equivalent of Snuggly is, and drop some stones in the nest. Because I keep forgetting about that. Like, I've known about that for weeks now, and I just never remember about it. Also, I didn't know what the coffin does back here. Yeah, I know there's a bonfire I could have jumped to back here, but I don't know if that bonfire would be that much closer than walking from that bonfire. Because, like, the nest here is halfway between the two. Yes, yes, yes. You are some weird, creepy things, I know. You're not Snuggly. You're the other version. Alright, so... Now, does this work? Okay, so I'm gonna assume that this works like Dark Souls 1 did. But I'm not sure. Okay, what happens if I just pick that up? Oh no, it doesn't. Okay, so it automatically transfers. That's good. I'm happy I tried that. Yes, I know. Well, so far this has been lackluster, just to say the least. I think Parasite Eve has slowly been changing my brain and make me, like, not want to, not want to use the analog stick, or not want to use the D-pad because the analog stick is mapped to the exact same thing. The appearance of a phantom? What? Interesting. Very interesting. That's actually, like, incredibly interesting. That's interesting, though, because that's, like, a nice... Not a trick, really, per se, but... I wish I could just put these on the hotbar. Instead of, like, having to menu all of this crap. I'm gonna jump off the side of this once by accident. I know I am. You give us food. Yes, you give us Siki. One of those voices sounds really familiar to me, and I'm trying to place it, and I am just not. You give us food. It could just be completely coincidental. Even if it just remembered where my cursor was, so I wouldn't have to navigate to this stupid thing. Oh, that's a nice idea. I like that idea. We'll try that. I mean, it only makes it slightly better, but still. No, I can't go from the top. Oh, no, I can. I just have to go down once first. Thank you. I enjoy being a bird person, hobo. It's what I aspire to be in actual life. Also, I mean, if we're talking about bird person, fuck Tammy. Because I think that's really the only appropriate response whenever saying the words bird person at this point in time. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, I know. I've got like one more set of these crappy things to give you. Wish I could drop all of them at once, too. I don't know if I prefer this system over the Dark Souls system, which is just kind of like... Like, this system, you know which items you're gonna give. But you never know what you're gonna get, because it's just random based on which of the items you drop. Whereas in Dark Souls, like, you have no guidance on what the bird nest actually wants. But it's not random what you get. So you can plan out and save things for it, right? Is the old whip actually, like, really useful? I didn't even look at it. I got the Chandler's Trident as well that I was going to look at here in a second. Alright. Oops. I have too many games ongoing at this moment, and trying to keep them all straight in my head is really irritating. Because it really just starts fucking with me more than anything. Yeah, I don't care about that. Contemplating using the gender change coffin. I think it would be funny. I already used it a couple times, but I think I'm back to my original gender. Oh, right! I haven't killed Fuckface down here! Possibly the polar opposite of every single pursuer fight I've had up until this point. Let's get some tits.
Potatoes. Boil them, mash them, stick them in.
Thank you for the follow, Giraffe Pool. I know I did. I fully recognize how lucky I got. Also, right now, I am incredibly unlucky. Because how the fuck am I going to walk back from here? Is there a path? Okay, there's a path. Good. Good. Alright, I can see the path now. In contrast. Yeah, that was a ridiculously lucky fucking pursuer fight. Like, oh good god, that was ridiculous. I'm never gonna have a pursuer fight that good again. Never. This is not gonna happen. I should go kill the other pursuer fight I haven't done yet, though. I know I deserve to die for that. Trust me, I fully recognize that that was really stupid, and I should have died. I also kind of want to see what I look like without the helmet on. And not bad. I look homely, but not bad. Put my badass helmet on, though. Yeah, I think I need Twinkling Titanite to level up the, I think I needed to level up the, I saw you get that. But I think I need Twinkling Titanite to, increase the Staff of Wisdom. I think it needs Twinkling Titanite. I'll double check that in a second. Considering I just got some. But first, I want to level. Actually, no. I should spend the souls on that first, actually. Reinforce. Yep! I need Twinkling for that. But now I have no more Twinkling, so it's okay.
I'll be around.
Oh my.
I just be here. I don't have any other interesting things to do with my life. I'm just gonna sit here and pound my hammer.
That's not gonna be enough souls, is it? No, it's not. I have to go kill something. Oh, losing souls. Where is a good place for me to just farm a little? Let's go see McDuff the Crime Dog. Or Crime Dwarf, or whatever. Oh, yeah. Which I think is a detriment to the game if you haven't played it, because then it's hard to follow as something you want to stream. Like, if you want people to watch it and be engaged by it, how are you going to do that when, you know, it's hard to follow stuff? Although, having played the first game makes it a bit better. Okay, come on. Two. And bing, bang, boom. Oh, no. Well, which gameplay did you see? This game or the original, Mux? I don't think they're that different, but there are notable differences. Thank you. Yeah. I really like that new wand of mine. I really like it. Alright, I gotta go get more souls, though. Before I go fight the pursuer. Well, I think I did, but I guess I could have just reset that. I don't know. Almost to the point where I have enough. I was expecting them to blow themselves up there, to be honest. Ah, shit! My staff is too big! Was that? Seriously, what the fuck was that? Oh, was it? Okay. Oh, oh, I missed the man. Here comes Slicey Slicey. Alright, let's double back to somebody's bonfire. I should have actually, like, taken note of exactly how much I need. Because now I'm wondering how close to 5,000 I need. Or 15,000 I need. So, I go to the bonfire over here and kill Mr. Oh no, I can't get to the bonfire over here, can I? Like, there's no way across, I don't think. Like, I don't think I can get up on anything to get over there. Okay, well, that doesn't matter. Let's go see McDuff, the crime dwarf. Fucking bodies loading in and out. I'm just gonna reset this. I'm not reset it. Oh, do I finally have the key for this now? Yes! Not that it really matters, but it's nice. Oh, no, don't travel to the far fire. Why don't we travel to that... Where's that place? That I... That you were talking about. I don't remember where that is. It's not Huntsman's Copse. Copse. Where the... Soldier's Rest? I think it's Soldier's Rest you were talking about. Where we met Dennis. Dennis! Dead giant in here. It was over here that we met Dennis. Oh, is it that thing that was hanging from the... And, okay. I tried hitting it, but it didn't seem to knock over, so I assumed I couldn't. Did I literally? Huh. See, I'm just used to everything that's pick-upable being shiny. Turtle Man. Not a fan of your turtle plan. Give me some souls, please. What are you guys doing? Oh, right, you guys start acting insane over there. So happy I can finally equip this stupid thing. Ah, Turtle Man! Turtle Man, that's not nice. We have enough now. Let's get the fuck out of here and go back to Majula to level up. If only that was the and the one and only moment where Michael Bay went too far. Alright, let's level up. Also, Fry, do you want me to tell you anything about, like, what's going on, considering that you have no idea? Feel free to ask, because I will explain. Okay, where the fuck are we gonna go? So we can go over that way. We can also go towards where the gargoyles were. I think I want to go to where the gargoyles were. But then there's another place that I could have went. I've got like 5 or 6 different directions that I can go in this game right now, I think. Puppies down there. Were you also expecting him to go up the ladder? Instead of just getting confused at the bottom of it? It does seem like there should be an illusory wall or something down here. Yes, there's somebody with a chest ahead of us. I don't know, this really does seem like a dead end. That's unfortunate. Really unfortunate. Maybe I can, like, jump down on top of the rampart over there or whatever it is. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I was really not expecting this to be such an immediate dead end. And it was, which disappointed me. What is with all this horse talk? Like, they're always mentioning horses, and I don't understand it. I've never once seen a horse in either of these games. I don't think I've even seen one in Demon's Souls. And yet, try horse. Well, this is a dead end then. So that's disappointing. Uh, So let's go down here, because I think... Yeah, we got stuff down here to do. So do I fight a different boss there if I don't like the torches? Where the last sinner is? Because I swear I fought a different boss there when I was helping someone with it. I didn't really go beyond the last sinner, so that's kind of what we're doing now. Okay. Yeah, because I want to see what's beyond that, because I don't remember exactly what was down there. And maybe it was just a dead end. I think it might have just been a dead end. But last week's visions of what the fuck I was doing are not exactly clear right now. So I'm playing retrace my steps. Plus I have to make sure I try out this fantastic bod of mine. Alright, so it was a primal bonfire dead end? I just want to, I do want to look again, just in case I didn't miss anything or forget about something. Hey, mister, I've got four arms and love to punch things or slice things. Either way, I'll get a nice chunk of souls from this guy, so... Yeah, it's, I know you're after me. I'm just gonna keep running. I really don't care. Does just end at a primal bonfire. Okay. That's good, though. I'd rather it end at a primal bonfire, to be perfectly honest. So then I'm gonna go kill the pursuer. Or at least try to. I think this is the one I want for bonfires. This is not the one I intended on taking. And to walk from here... I guess to walk from here is not that irritating, but still it's kind of irritating. I'll go this way. No, you know what? I want to make sure I hit the right bonfire, because if I don't hit the right bonfire, I'm gonna just be annoyed the entire time, every time I have to reset that stupid fight. So which bonfire is it? It's not in the Exile's holding cell, it's not McDuff's workshop. I don't think it's that. Is it the Tower Apart? It's the Tower Apart, okay. Oh, you're already dead because I've killed you so many times. Okay, dick shoes. I have noticed that mace, when wielded two-handed, does a fucking ton of damage to him. Like, ridiculous amounts of damage. Something? No? Okay. No, and those guys stayed dead. Let's kick the barrel again. Kick the baby! Alright, let's go to Majula. I think I have enough to level again.
Gonna find out.
Okay, good, good, good. Okay. Let's keep putting faith up so we can cast hexes. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't trying to talk to you. Alright, so then, Belfry Luna, we hit a dead end. Huntsman's Copse, I don't remember what's there. The Shaded Ruins, I'm pretty sure we hit a dead end. Sinner's Rise, we hit a dead end. Dead end. Unseen Path to Heidi. Don't remember where that is. Cathedral Blues, dead end. Horse of the Fallen Giants. Okay, so I guess let's go to Huntsman's Copse. Oh shit, my fuck. Where the fuck am I? Oh, okay, I remember now. You.
The dark stirs. I see it. The darkest spark within you. My name is Falcon.
Okay, Felchin.
I will trade with you. What do you need?
What do you have, Felchin? Sexy, sexy, hexy. Alright, well, we'll take Dark Orb, I think. I can't use any of these other ones right now, but we'll take Dark Orb.
This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow.
Aren't hollow undead?
Like myself. I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor pyromancy appeal. I learned nothing at all. It was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark.
Maybe it's dark.
Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else. Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery, but the practice was lost then, later discovered. Those devoted to hexes are a lonely lot, but such is the fate of...
Right back. Quick prepare. Hey, what else do you have to tell me about the dark?
The dark? I do not know it. Hexes are more than
meat. He's all about the dark. He likes dark meat.
Infinity, warm, something.
He likes his men how he likes his coffee.
Nostalgic. Those who discover dark realize this, and they never come back.
Once you go dark, you never come back, confirmed.
This land, this kingdom, all that are left, so come again, as you like.
I didn't roll. Fuck your hurrah for rolling. Eh, putting your coffee in the freezer is not as useful as people lead you to believe. And also, ground up, it's horrible tasting coffee then. You don't pre-grind your coffee, people. That's a sacrilege. Okay, poison the head. Well, that does kind of look like poison. Okay, so we got this way as well as the, like, weird underground area that I'm calling New Blight Town. Which, for all I know, this leads to. I hear... Nope. What the fuck is that? Oh, there's something up there. What fucking shenanigans is this? No. Are you just trying to kill me, brain? I don't think that was causing it, but I wanted to kill it, so. I missed something in there, but I might not have. There's more of those butterfly fucks in here, aren't there? Is there any way down there? I mean, like, it looks like I can jump on the mushrooms.
Thank you.
not liking this. Don't like this at all. What's up here then? I heard you. Fuck. Fuck. I don't know what I should do here. I've yet to, like, it. Fuck. There's shit down there. I don't like this! But they don't like! Oh, this is gonna suck. Alright, there we go. Fuck! The fuck is down there? The fuck is the- oh, it's a giant frog thing. That's so cool. Up there. Alright, that's not a mimic. Gojira! Ooh, Rickard's rapier? I wish that was Velka's rapier. I would be down with Velka's rapier. Rickard's rapier is just okay. I mean, the enchanted one here is not bad either, but... How does the enchanted falchion compare to... Where is it? Yeah, see, that's not working. I'd love to see, like, a different view of this. Yeah, there's Rickard's rapier. Which is all, like, the crazy dex one. Which, I don't have the dex to wield, so... Hello, Butterfly Princess. Appears to be a dead end. That also appears to be a secret door. So I guess we're going that way. What was that? Mr. Catra? No! Mr. Catra, no! Where'd Mr. Catra go? Oh, I see who was making noise. Mr. Catra, bring me a dream. Boom, 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 boom. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Boom, 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 boom. Mr. Catra. Where is your Mr. Catra? I thought I saw a putty cat. Okay, Mr. Catcher's outside. Mr. Catcher. Rather enjoy this weapon. Bye bye, Mr. Catcher. Bye bye. Bye-bye. Okay. I'm guessing he's giving up. It's his fault. He's being Mr. Invady Pants. Know where he is anymore. Actually, Damn. Where's the falling ring? Funny, because I only... Oh! I'm so scared, Mr. Kitty Kitty. Big, scary Mr. Kitty Kitty had to punch me to death. Well, that was just silly. I have no way to describe that other than that was just silly. Yes, okay. Yeah, much better. He reaped what he sowed. There was anything else in there I need. Okay, hi. I need to do. Oh, I see. You go this way. Man, everybody's full of surprises today, apparently. It's exactly what he deserved there. A slow, meandering death of my own. I am more than willing to get killed. I think that's evident. But it's never gonna be easy. Alright, there's some shit over there, and I'm assuming the only way I'm gonna get that is a running jump. So. Whoops! Bonfire? I don't need no stinking bonfire. I know there was a torch over here to light somewhere. I think it was down in here. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Or a sconce. Which I know means now I gotta backtrack. I don't really care. But the only one that was in here? I mean, this really seems like it should be symmetrical. Is there another one over here? I mean, if I were making this, I'd put another one over here, but... There is not. Okay. We'll get the bonfire in us. It's not like... I find that it's kind of weird sometimes in this game that they put the bonfires... sometimes really far apart and other times oddly close together. Like, I feel like they're... I would expect more consistency. Oh my god, Mr. Slice and Dice! Okay. I see you. And there's another one of you jackasses over here, too. I know. You said there's a bonfire, like, right down here? So there is.